My name is Erye. I am the lead security engineer for Google's threat analysis group. Basically, we try to protect Google's users as well as Google itself. And we do this by having these three different missions, namely tracking financially motivated threat actors, tracking disinformation, as well as like tracking various government-backed threat actors. My favorite thing about my job is that we are basically protecting the more vulnerable population of the internet. This includes like activists, dissidents, journalists, as well as like other political entities. How did I get started? Somewhere in between my junior and senior year of undergrad, I ended up joining a cybersecurity competition. I haven't been around other people that were very much interested in security before. So going to the cyber camp, I was like, oh, this is awesome. And I love like the vibe and everyone was so friendly and sharing tips and all that. I was actually enjoying myself. So I was like, yes, this is for me. A lot of companies have information and data in the cloud, and it's very important to protect these assets. Having knowledge of how to secure these assets in the cloud is very important as a skill, especially when you're trying to work in cybersecurity, as everyone is moving all of their data into the cloud. If you're just starting out in your cybersecurity career, my advice would be to go seek out mentors. Aside from trying to learn everything you can, trying to watch videos, trying to take time to read books, I would also reach out to like a few people that you admire. A lot of the people in cybersecurity are very helpful. You can go to like a lot of conferences, or you can join various different local communities, as well as like basically just going through like your local cybersecurity meetups. There is a lot of people that have helped me out and pointed me to like the correct resources in order for me to further my skills as well as further my career. Working in cybersecurity, I think, is very much like an adventure. Sometimes you don't know what you're gonna get, right? Sometimes it's gonna be awesome and it's gonna be amazing. Sometimes like it's a very difficult adventure, but at the end of the day, you actually end up learning something.